there are some people that are not able to do sitting kata because of their knees. They can do it standing up, of course, they can do iaido as well. So apply all what I have said and explained with the kneeling sitting kata to this one as well. Just do it standing up. Other direction for watching. Take care not to tear too fast. Don't do it like in the old styles. Sometimes it's no aggression. It's a tearing out, becoming slowly faster. When you are fast, when you reach the cutting point, you start slowly, tear, tear, turn, cut. Don't do it too rough, do it smooth. Thank you.